using the Q-tips to remove the excess. Okay. And in this bottle, I have a mixture of 50-50 alcohol and water. I'm just going to spray some of this in and run it through just a little bit. Then I'll add my dye to it. All right, it's going good. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and fill the well. Add the black. Just a few drops will do. And then I'm going to run this on my paper towel again just to test it. Oh, that's pretty. Okay.